Under here? Okay, you got your sippy, you got your lunch, you got your jacket on. Come on, the bus coming, let's go. We gotta go. Is the bus coming? Is it super raining?
No.
It's a beautiful morning. It's cloudy, but it's warm, right? Feels good. Not bad for December. Do not smile. Do not smile. Cry. Okay, so we're taking the break for some serious Christmas shopping. And we're gonna do some goofy Christmas shopping. Can't see the Elmo face. Yeah, pull it down a little bit. There you go. That's awesome. I like that. Epic meal time. Bacon strips.
Hey guys, good news! Good news! Midnight Joe gonna bring me some good news!
I am feeling way better today. Thank you very much for your well wishes. I am feeling awesome. And I think the Benadryl and the NyQuil is all out of my system, and I am feeling great. And that is the good news. And the bad news is I cannot sleep. 1:30 in the morning. I'm singing. I'm in a store and I'm singing. What movie is that from? Come on, you had to have seen it 100 times by now this season. So anyway, I'm going to Wawa's to get me a snack for my tum-tum. Because I'm just bored. I have to get out of the house. I keep making all the noise in the house. Everybody will end up waking up. So that's where I'm at. I'm not going to tell my wife I went out and got a snack. She's going to see the vlog tomorrow. She's going to be like, you went out and got a snack without me. And you get me done. And I'm like, what? She'll be like, what? I'm sorry. I'm just rambling. I have so much energy. I can run a marathon. Problem is, there's no marathons at 1:30 in the morning. Except maybe the Three's Company marathon. Three's Company. Come on, knock on our door. Come on, knock on our door. I am just rambling. I apologize. This is terrible. This is terrible footage. I can't believe you guys even subscribed to me. Anyway, the few that have subscribed so far, thank you very much for being part of my family. Like I said before, my family's really enjoying seeing the vlogs. Even though, like, to you, I know they're terrible. Right now, they're just terrible. I was sick yesterday and I'm sick today. This is going to be terrible. I know it's going to be terrible. I'm going to go home and upload it. It's just terrible. But you know what? My kids are going to wake up tomorrow morning and they're going to laugh their rear ends off. They love it. They love it, so. Don't worry, they'll get better. I'll get better vlogging. You know what? That's it. I'm not apologizing no more. I'm sorry. That's it. Last apology. I'm not doing that no more. So how was your day?
Check this out. You haven't seen this in a long time. I don't know if you can see that or not. Zoom in. $2.98 for a gallon of regular, baby. We are under $3. Sweet.
That there is beautiful Atlantic City at night. It is well lit up. It does look pretty from here. I don't know if you can get the same crispness of the picture in this camera. And the water's calm. I don't know if you can see the water here. I'm back here on the back bay docks of Atlantic City. Decided to go for a nice little stroll. It's peaceful around here. Not too many houses. So I won't freak anybody out walking around at 2 o'clock in the morning. I almost thought about going to the boardwalk in Atlantic City. I was like, ah, that's too far. I'm just so, I want to do something. I'm so hyper. But I got to burn this energy, and I think I did. And I just wanted to say goodnight to you guys. I appreciate you hanging in there with our vlogs and being part of our family. We're loving it. And I'm enjoying being part of your family. And we will see you tomorrow. You'll get to see the whole family tomorrow, I promise. Today was kind of boring. I'm sorry. All right. Toodles. Bye.